Hey guys, it's Lindsay from A Touch of LA, and today I'm going to show you how to make these cute Valentines called You Make My Heart Glow, which you can use with glow stick bracelets or anything else you can think of. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and I've already uploaded the two tags that you can grab in my Etsy shop. One is for the front of the Valentine and the other is for the back. So what you're going to do is go ahead and highlight these and make them whatever size you would like to do. I think I'm going to go for about 3-ish inches. I don't think any bigger or smaller than that will look very good. And so this is the back right now. What we're going to do is we're going to change this from print to no fill. And then we're going to make this yellow. That way, I'm going to bring this to the forward here, move forward. That way it will glow when it goes on top of it. And now I've gone ahead and duplicated each of those. They each have a front and a back there. And I'm going to go ahead and create it, and I'll show you the end product next. But if you want more specific instructions on how to kind of work this, I have another in-depth video called How to Make Favor Tags with Your Cricut. So you want to check that out if you need any help from this point on. So thanks, guys. Happy Valentine's Day.